Hey guys, Schaefer with Canvas Cutter, and today I have the privilege of introducing a new addition to our duffel bag lineup. Now, in front of me is the Burrow Duffel, and a lot of you may be familiar with it already. It is a bag that we're extremely proud of. It's been a huge success. You know, for those 3 to 4 day trips, it's the perfect size. However, we did find ourselves needing a bigger bag, and also a lot of input from you as to, hey, I wanna go for 5 to 7 days and need to have more space. So, with that being said, we came up with the big brother, the Mule. Okay, so let's dive into the features of the Mule. Now, in all honesty, the development of this bag was fairly simple. A lot of the features that it has, it shares with its proven smaller counterpart, the Burrow Duffel. And so we knew that we weren't gonna stray away from the 14.5 ounce durable rugged canvas. We coat the outside as well as the inside. All the interior seams are taped, and that collectively makes for an extreme level of weather and water resistance. It has a padded carry handle, along with a padded yet removable shoulder strap. There are 3 exterior pockets, 2 side pockets of same size. Each has a storm flap that's meant to be peeled back to reveal a waterproof zipper. Once inside the side pocket, there are 2 main purposes. Number 1 is where you can store your wet, muddy boots, or number 2, you can throw all your dirty, soiled clothes inside. Now, that would be the main difference between the Mule and the Burrow. The Mule, outside of it being a bigger format bag, it has 2 dirty clothes and or boot pockets. The last pocket to note on the exterior of the bag is your valuables pocket, where you can store your passport, wallet, phone, keys, what have you. And then the other thing to note is we've got compression straps where you can really cinch down your load. Okay, moving into the inside of the bag. Once we open the lid, you'll find a large mesh pocket where you can store your removable shoulder strap, but also a number of items. It's a huge pocket, easy access. Along with that, we've got interior compression straps that are actually anchored to the bottom of the bag. Therefore, you can really cinch down your interior items. All right, so there are 2 remaining features that I'd like to show you real quick. The first being my favorite, actually, is our hideaway backpack straps. These have proven to be super convenient and easy to use on our Burrow Duffel. So it's the same exact setup, just clip in, ready to rock and roll. And then lastly, there's actually a hard plastic insert that's removable. This provides some rigidity to the bag and helps with those heavier loads so that it doesn't all slump to the bottom when carrying. Okay, folks, so if you are in the market for a large duffel bag, meaning 100 liters of carrying capacity, look no further than the Mule. This thing has been tried and true in many ways. We're super proud of it. So go to canvascutter.com where you can find more information and get you one. You won't regret it.